Person was taken to the hospital after a crash in Sun Prairie. This happened last night at around 9 o'clock. Officials did not share any more information. Right now, it's not clear if the person was hurt or the extent of their injuries. We also do not know what led up to the crash. Well, after months of investigation,